Temnus Pondle the Third, which looks like Temnus Pondle. That's funny. Amusing. Hilarious. Gone slightly mad. Stops me there even after I jumped. Lovely. Okay. That's tough to get fast. Do I need to even worry about breaking? Come on, what is going on? Well, whatever's faster. Do I... No, yeah, because I'll want that bridge again at the very end of the game. Oh, I'll go here. That's right. Yeah, so I don't want to break that bridge. Yeah, it might be faster to go around the top of the... cleft here. Yeah. Might well be. Whew. Well, that was bad, but it was good. Yeah, go ahead. Please do. Remember, I'm not good at video games, so it should be a breeze. I've got to get backwards bridge skip going. I kind of forgot that there was more of this game after all that cleft skip nonsense. Like, oh wait, yeah, I have to actually, like, do stuff. Crap. It's not just free now. It took me that long to, you know, get it, but it's still a huge time save over playing it straight up. Which means I pretty much always have to do it that way from now on. It's like one of the scariest jumps in the game for me. It's so easy and so scary. Because it always feels worst when you screw up the easy stuff, right? Screwing up hard stuff, you're like, no, it was a hard trick. Screwing up easy jumps just feels bad. Thank you. All right. To the Greason front door. Skip is what, oh, just gigantic skips that save massive time. I mean, they save a lot of time. You save a ton of time on, like, warping up to the upper level. Like, when was the last time you did it legit? Did it, you know, the actual intended way. Oh, I see what you mean. Boy, I was pretty fast and had to wait a long time here for this cycle. But I don't think there's more I could have gotten done, at least not with the routing I'm using. And that's why it shows as a time loss, because really cycle-based. Every moving tree. That's very specific. Developer intended Easter egg. We always put a skip into all of our moving trees. That'd be pretty hilarious. Yeah. So that makes perfect sense that I am exactly as far ahead as I was at the end of Greason. Because that Kadesh Talisa 1 split means nothing. Anytime you gain there, you'll just spend waiting. Telling me? Random stoppage for no reason. Always fun. And by fun I mean not fun. Okay. Alrighty. Controlling my guy with the left click hold while in a weird configuration. That was just luck getting him here. found that the sun needs to be more than just inside the circle. It needs to be a little bit further inside the circle. It can't just be barely inside the circle. Like, it doesn't need to be exactly centered, of course. This time save or loss, I guess, also doesn't matter. Huh. Come to think of it, Teledon is almost completely constrained time-wise by Garrison, isn't it? Huh. Funny to think of. Not making that. It's so easy. Come on. It drives me nuts that I don't make that first try every time, because it's so easy to do. I think I'm trying to maybe go a little too far left with my jump as well. I should be jumping more straight into the gear. Because there's a wall that knocks you back. Well, that's okay. I think it'll be alright. Gotta hustle here, I think. Why is that not going when I jump into it? I'm jumping too soon? Time like this. Fingers crossed here. Maybe. Just barely. Just barely. Right? Losing those 20 seconds on the elevator skip, I was like, this is going to be really tight. I knew it was going to be real tight.
Your journey has begun. You can't imagine how these small things affect the future. But someday you will. You will return. Many paths.
Ladder. And notice I'm back to my same time save because I made the cycle. Not going for mushroom skip, because, like I said, I was only getting it like 20% of the time. And that's a lot of failure. It's much harder than Vio makes it look in his video. Got it. That was some scary lag right there. Far to the right. Okay, second try. Too far to the left, not too far to the right. What am I talking about? This thing. No, crap. It's so easy to bump out of position. Losing so much time. Yeah, that's one of the reasons why I hit it, is it's real easy to just then accidentally bump and knock around. And, ugh, it's the worst. That's no longer illusory time loss. That's an actual 30-second loss. Well, 28 seconds. But maybe I can get it back with better fireflies. Didn't I get really bad fireflies? Oh yeah, I had super bad fireflies. So there you go. Can win some of that back. Oh yeah, MOULa physics seems so much bouncier. Yeah, they are. For, like, kicking stuff around, it's way bouncier. Exactly. Time loss changing hands from one section to another. Yeah, pretty much. It's rough with those kicking sections. It was okay, Fish Trap, until the end when it was bad. Hopefully, I got it into the right position. Looks good. That's the most important thing. Quick little sprint. Fireflies aren't going to mind too much, right? They're pretty chill little bugs. Now they're upset, but they'll get over it. They'll be okay. They're gonna be fine. Just watch. Bye, friends. To the cave. Cool.
You return again. Your return to hear more.
No, crap. I hate when it does that. No, stop. I'm trying to turn with my mouse, but I'm accidentally clicking on the thing that plays Yisha's speech again. That's what's happening there. Maybe I should just go back to keyboard rotating. Save her. Yeah. I can't see my cursor, so I'm accidentally clicking on that. That's what's happening there. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to keyboard rotation. So that stops happening, basically. Okay, so from here to there, and then through there to there. Good. What's that? What's your great category? Maximum fireflies. Yeah, my wife suggested fireflies for the whole game. Immediately go get fireflies, and you have to do the whole game without losing fireflies. Yeah. Well, you and she are thinking the same way. Which is to say, sadistically. Unless you plan to be the one running it, in which case, masochistically. Okay, so that 6 seconds of loss was from, well, you know what, the cave of wonders and sometimes annoyances. The rest of either Garrett or of Kadish is pretty fast, except this puzzle.
Thank you.
Shouldn't it have shifted to a cutscene there? That confused me. Got me really scared that somehow I had, like, screwed it up. And not put in the code right, but I was pretty sure I had. And it sure sounds like I have. Yeah, I did. But it decided to not... what? Weird. I don't know, man. This game is glitchy. Probably no time loss, though. Honestly, it would be a time save if it always didn't play the cutscene. Because it's way faster to first person your way over, you know? Okie dokie. Goofed up with its first and third person stuff somehow, but oh well. Just try to deal with that. Okay.
The bones of Guildmaster Cadish spoke out the words. His bones are the bones of Denis. He clung to the teachings of good King Nagan, who required good citizens.
Alright. So we want to go to the Garrison Journey Cloth. That's where we want to go. That's why I wrote it on my splits, to remind myself. I'm glad this jump is so much easier in MOULa than it is in CC. Like, vastly easier. The extra movement speed helps a lot. Navajo Eye. Next up, Camo. Come on, don't lag me out here. Camo, I turn right from the Journey Cloth. Target. Okay. Paladon. Paladon, I turn left from the journey. Okay, snake. And Kadesh. Safe than sorry. Please load. Please. Please load. Please. Please load. Please. Please load. Please. Man. China is what I call this one. I'm not gonna try to get cute here with any jumps, I'm just gonna go down the ladder. Okay, so that one's target, so if I make that one eye, and I make this one China, and I make this one snake.
An ending has been written. You've done all that has been asked. You've traveled the full circle.
Alright.
You have returned to the cleft through the fissure. You swam among the stars and saw the remnants.
There you have it. That could definitely get better with a faster cleft skip, obviously. But I'm actually pleased with this one, for the most part.